Why would you want to study the grau in Estudis Anglesos at the Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona? Well, there are many reasons. Perhaps the first reason is the university itself. The Autònoma is consistently one of the best rated universities in the entire Spanish university system. The Department of English and German Studies, is also consistently in the top five year after year of the language and English language, especially English and German language departments in the whole of Spain. So those are very good reasons, but perhaps at this stage in your career, they're not particularly practical for you. Much more important, and this is what I'd really like to emphasize about our degree, is the quality of our teaching. Our teachers are well qualified, well experienced, they know their material, and they know how to teach it. They know how to reach out to you, they know how to make you feel comfortable, and they know how to guide you in the process of learning. They know how to turn you from a language student into a philologist. What's a philologist? A philologist is somebody who studies philology. Philology comes from the Greek, philologos, the love of the word, the love of language. We will teach you to become philologists. And whether you prefer linguistics or literature, in either of those branches, we'll teach you to be effective, creative, successful students. You will learn how to become humanists. And that, I think, is one of the greatest things that any university can give you.
If you're considering studying English because you like it a lot, I think the English degree is the best option for you. You can specialize in linguistics, in literature, in culture even, and the fact that English is used on a daily basis because classes are taught in English, you have to develop yourself, commit yourself to using English always, is going to take your English level from here to here. So you might enter with a bit of rusty English, but because you're going to be using it always and consistently, you will have no problem at the end of the degree, and even halfway of the degree, your English, you will see that your English will have improved a lot. For me, the most valuable experience of studying this degree is the fact that I can be understood by foreigners, I can travel and speak with fluidity and communicate my ideas in the same way that I would do in Catalan or Spanish. And the fact that I have broadened and deepened my knowledge of the English linguistics as to the pronunciation, as to how it really sounds, the literature behind it, teaching the English language, all these facts contribute to making the learning of the English something very specific, something very specialized, and something very welcoming as well. So if you're thinking on studying English because you like this language, you like the language, the literature, you like reading, or you would like to improve your level, this is the best degree for you. And I think you're going to enjoy it a lot.
So I remember a few days before I began my degree, I was talking to a friend who had studied at another university, and she said something that really scared me, which was basically, at university you're just a number. And that thought really, really frightened me because, you know, 4 years, you want to be more than just a number. And when I came to study English studies here at the UAB, I found that that was not the case at all. And by the end of my 4 years, teachers had shown me that they were, you know, providing individual personal attention to their students, to the extent that, you know, they kept track of who was doing well in subjects and who showed enthusiasm and put effort into their work. And it was great because then there were all these possibilities and potential collaborations and whatnot that came out of it. So that would be definitely the strongest point, I would say, of studying English studies here.